Exact and Max Verstappen are experimenting with mixed reality to bring Formula One closer to the fans. This interest in new technology is a passion Exact and Max share.
It is very important, you know, to keep new things coming, especially in such a high-tech world, in every aspect. Also with the simulator, for example, at Red Bull, we always try to improve it, you know, to be even closer to the track.
For the employees of Exact, Max is a role model on how to keep pushing yourself and the team around you forward.
Yeah, I try to, of course, try to be an inspiration for all the developers as well at the Exact. You know, I think I'm very determined to achieve my goals, and that's what I try to show them as well. You know, that first of all, you need to be very motivated, and that you can achieve a lot if you are.
Both Exact and Max Verstappen see innovation and technology as a necessity to move forward. For developers at Exact, it is key to finding better solutions for their customers, where Max needs innovation to keep improving his performances.
I think at one point as a driver, personally, you will not make massive steps anymore, because at one point, you know, you are reaching a certain level and then you need to find it in other things around you. I think you have to be very curious, you know, for innovations, because you always want to go faster.
Very blind corners are difficult to know your braking in the exits. And also here, difficult braking, you arrive quite fast. Here you stay a little bit in the middle, and then you try to clip the final curve a little bit to open up the corner.
Last year, the final race, I had a setup from the simulator, that's how we went to the track. And I ended up qualifying like that.
With the exact same?
Exactly the same.
Wow. And then the final fast left-hander, and that's a lap around Singapore.
Yeah, I'm always talking to the engineer, are there new bits coming, or what is coming onto the car, what is a certain detail on the car, you know, what is it bringing us, or what is it doing? So I think that's always, you know, very important to keep asking and be very curious about it.